Improve your video and focus your users' attention with customizable visuals. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to add and customize annotations to point out important details, shapes and blurs to hide sensitive information, sketch motion callouts to draw on your video, and lower thirds to add additional information. Let's get started. Navigate to Annotations in the Tools panel. Here you'll find Callouts, Arrows and Lines, Shapes, Blur and Highlights, Sketch Motions, and Keystroke Callouts. Click and drag a callout to the canvas. Then fine-tune its rotation, scale, and position. To modify text, double-click the annotation. To adjust the style of the callout, change its settings in the Properties panel. To hide sensitive information, switch to the Blur and Highlight tab and drag a blur annotation to the canvas. Fine-tune its position and size to cover the desired section. Then, adjust the intensity of the blur in the Properties panel. To completely hide sensitive information, use Shapes. Switch to the Shapes tab and choose an option from below, or select from the dropdown. Then, drag the shape to the canvas and adjust its position and size. To draw on your video, switch to the Sketch Motion tab, drag one of the options to the canvas, then preview it. To adjust the amount of time it takes to draw the callout, change the draw time in the Properties panel. While we're here, let's change the color to match our callout. Then preview it. Finally, add additional information to your video with a pre-made lower third. Navigate to the library and choose Lower Thirds. When you find something you like, add it to the canvas and preview it on the timeline. To customize the text and style of the asset, adjust its settings in the Properties panel. Well, that's all for now. To learn more about using Camtasia, check out our other tutorials. Thanks for watching.